Hold on. It'll kick in soon.
The Count. Did he say something?
You broke his heart. So now he wants war. He said he'll use your brother to conquer.
There'll be nothing left to conquer.
I know.
Sophia and Lucas?
Shaken, but fine. The boy, he's the one who cleaned your wound. He's good. He went to the wreck to find supplies.
Oh, I'm so glad they're alive.
They'll be happy to see you. Through here. Come. Take it easy. Don't go reopening that wound.
Yes. I think your potion is starting to work.
To think I could have killed that bastard Count.
You couldn't win this one, Arno. It's ruined. It'll never sail again.
Boats come and go. But it's the sea that keeps Sophia going. You know what I mean. Focus on what matters to you. Because when it's gone...
Thank you.
We'll get him back.
The words of a true knight, Arno!
Oh, jeez.
No.
Really, I've never seen anything like you.
Where's my brother, you bastard?
Safely in my possession. Until he's ready to serve. Until he sees your head in a rag. And knows this old world must burn.
Bastard!
I'll handle him.
Like hell you will.
Listen to me for once, you damn mule.
Why? So you can have your revenge?
So that you can save your brother. I'll make you tell us where Hugo is. Cover my ass and stay alive.
I'll handle this one. Kill the girl!
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming! Watch out! They're here!
Lucas! Are you hurt?
Oh, no!
Can't move! Just stay alive! We'll get you out of here!
You're going nowhere!
Huh? You stupid bastard! What have you done with the god?
He's my son now.
Take credit.
Let him go!
Without now, you won't finish your
meal! Oh, get out. Dude, I was about to round the corner. All right, let's see. Kill one like this. Kill another. Oh, come on. Just kidding. I will not do that. I will wait for the first one to come to the jar.
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming. Watch out. They're here.
Lucas, are you hurt?
No, we can't move. Just stay alive.
Get away.
We'll get you
dude, you're running
here.
So fast.
You're going nowhere. You stupid bastard. What have you done with the boss?
No. Let him come.
The child is with us now. You won't finish your evil work. You're tired.
Oh, get up, get up!
She has power over the child!
He's my brother!
Oh my gosh, dude. These people are insane.
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming! Watch out! They're here!
No, that's not what I want, dude.
We'll get you out of here.
I'm gonna die. Gosh dang, dude.
What have you done with the fort?
He's my son now. My sacred weapon.
Just be like this.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Chest, bro. Oh, these ones are from behind, huh? And then I need one of these. Oh, sheesh, what the?
He thinks I'm dead. He gave himself to the macula.
Oh my gosh.
You took the boy to Marseille after what happened to your damn island?
Shut up! I will take care of it.
Open your eyes. It's too late.
Oh boy.
Now everyone will die. And Arno, we must leave now.
You're not going anywhere.
What is that bloody thing?
You damn idiot. Face the truth for once. It's your last chance.
Why did you take up arms with this witch, Arno? To fill the void left by your son. Do not speak of him.
Ah, crap, they got a crossbow.
You abandoned this to the enemy. But you can redeem yourself now. Give a noble command. Stop this madness and let the void go.
Madness makes this world go round. But I will fix it my way.
Oh, gosh. Shoot, okay, one more big guy. What can we do here? Not that. Alright, I've got an extinguished pot I can make. And I've got a bolt we can use. Oh shoot, that wasn't it, huh? Okay, I can do this again. Or fire, maybe? Oh gosh, no, 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 don't!
Oh no!
You're too old, Arno, too old to fight!
And you're so goddamn stupid! Amicia, he's yours!
Yes.
It's over!
Yes.
What can I do?
You can stop shouting.
Sorry, I... Please, don't... No.
It's the right time. And... You gave me quite the last run. He's a great boy.
It will kill the sun, the nebula.
You did it, you idiot. Now we all owe you.
It's everywhere. The rats will spread unchecked.
We still have time.
Does it matter? Let's just go.
Make room. I will take the reins.
He has a point. Something. Either way, probably not.
From Marseille.
Not too far, I'd say. Amicia, are you alright?
No. I could have.
You couldn't. I don't even know how you're even standing.
You did all you could, and he knew it, Amicia. Besides, you gave him what he needed most.
The Count's death.
No. Someone to care for. A real purpose.
Yes. Yes. He gave his life for us. I won't let it be for nothing. Now we need to find out where Hugo is.
That's the problem. Marseille's a damn big city.
The burst of the nebula probably left marks. Whatever's happening over there, Hugo must be at the center of it.
How can we know he's still alive?
There'll be signs. I hope.
Wow. That kind of sign?
Yes. It's him!
These people are just walking normally. What?
What's that noise? Is it?
It's a typical day. Ash is falling from the sky.
Run! Something terrible's happened in the city.
What? What happened?
Straight to the hills.
No! No, the sea. Let's find the small boat.
What's that damn rumble?
Enough! You're scaring the children.
Gates of hell have opened! Marseille is lost!
It's the final chant of the Macula.
We're all doomed!
Mommy! We need to go back and find Mommy!
Get up, please! Get up!
I can't! Mommy! You must!
We need more people to help! You sure it'll hold?
Marseille.
They're barricading the gate. Why?
Because that rumble is coming from the other side.
But what about those still inside? They're dead or
we do?
There's another gate further on, but that hay is in the way.
Wait, we have this cannon.
You know how it works?
I don't know. Wait, you push here. That must be it. I've figured it out, I think.
Go on then.
Where am I aiming? It's a freaking flamethrower.
Let's go, Sophia. Here we go again.
Those tremors are not coming from the ground.
No, they're coming from the city walls. It feels like a heartbeat. His heart. Commanding them.
Can you imagine how many?
So this is how it starts. What? Our punishment.
Oh man, let's go. Let's have infinite ammo. Let's go. Oh my goodness, dude.
They're done chasing us.
Looks I doubt it.
Go.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know how you're gonna recover from that one. Oh, it's but a flesh wound.
Who's not?
We're here.
And that building falling on us really put us in the right place.
You came in the loveliest season. Let's go find my brother.
Yes, let's. King Hugo. Ho, 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 ho.
Oh.
And I thought you were unstoppable.
I'm not. I just forget it sometimes. Lucas. I must say, it's an honor to have you by my side. You're the most reliable, steady, nice thing in the world.
Is she asking him out?
I don't know. But, you're my family.
Oh, family zoned. Okay. All right.
You all still have a lot to live, so you'll make it. This is a damn order.
Maybe he's got the hots for Sophia. That's what it is. Likes older women.
He He deserves so much better than this.
Now, just watch your step. That Hugo has become their leader.
It was always his favorite game. Conquering.
Well, someone's dream came true.
All right, let's get to work.
Hey, look who survived.
A carnation. The first flower Hugo offered me. Just before we met you, Lucas.
Oh. Makes me feel old.
What the hell?
Did he do this?
He's one with the macula now.
So we're really going in there?
I'm sorry.
That's all right. I had enough fun, I guess. And my boat is wrecked anyway. Just tell me we can stop this.
If we can get to him, maybe. But it'll be a deep dive.
Listen, I'll go. I'm the one
who... Alicia. We need whatever connects him to this world. We're all tied to him. So...
So let's dive.
Into the rats? Dude, we can't catch a break getting knocked out by every single thing.
I'm alive. You're alive?
Is it broken?
No, no, no. It's just...
Are you all right?
Sophia's hurt!
I'll try to join you!
Don't move.
I told you, I'm not made for land.
Not for landing, that's for sure.
Sorry.
Don't be. You've done more than enough. Lucas and I, we've... been through this before. Sort of.
Not all legends need sailors, huh? That's sad. Go. And come back with him.
See you under the sun.
Now that's a nice one-liner right there.
Keep going. Hugo's close. Need to find Lucas fast. Is that really you?
Amicia, I'm here!
Hey!
I'm and Sophia? Anywhere.
She can't walk!
We'll
we can
come
still
back
do
to
this!
You see that piece of wall standing below?
Go.
The rats are going around it! Let's meet there!
Yes! But wait! Wait! One mistake and...
I know! But I've been counting, and they keep the exact same pacing! We can make it between two waves!
What? What? Alright!
Ready when you are! Don't worry! I'll keep up with you!
Run.
It works. Yes. Let's keep running to the standing walls.
Oh, shoot. That's not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. I'm gonna die. Yeah. I accidentally slid. Okay. All right, now we go. Oh, they make it close, huh? Holy moly.
We won't make it. We can run. Yes. Yes. We're here. I think we're safe. For how long? He's there, Lucas.
Yeah, but how the heck are you gonna get to that?
Hiding under a blanket, just like when you're sad.
The nebula's condensing around him. So much must be going on in there.
What should we expect to find?
Hard to tell. Think of it as a giant crucible where the macula, Hugo, and the nebula are emerging. The visions of a deceived child. Dissolving into the atmosphere, changing the world. This is the last threshold. All natural laws stop here.
So we must cross it too?
To reach your brother, yes.
All right.
Let's do it.
Take a deep breath.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know if we can hold our breath that long. He was with you. How did you lose him?
Oh, my head spinning. Oh. Focus. You go fast. Find him. can't be. A phoenix. Here. Another one. What's going on? What's going on? What is this place? The phoenixes. They meant something. They showed the way. They must lead to him. Am I losing my mind? Hugo! Are you doing this? All natural laws stop here. Right, hang on to that. Did you put them here, Hugo?
No, you did.
Hugo! Oh, thank the Lord! Where are you?
I'm here. I'm close.
I can't see you!
Because you're still looking back.
Those birds are the only thing here! They're showing the way, aren't they?
We tried that way, Amicia, and it was a lie.
Not entirely. There was truth in it.
It was a lie, and it brought death.
People brought death. Hugo, I need a way to get you out of here.
You need new ways. Things have changed, but you're still thinking as if they haven't.
I'm trying.
Should I go backwards?
I think Amicia, he's somewhere around.
Or should I keep going?
Do something. Do something. New ways.
Why are you still following those birds?
Okay, fine. I'll go backwards.
Lost, Hugo. I don't know what to do.
This place belongs to the past. Leave it. Find your own way.
So, I need a way out. Yes, that's it, I think. I'll keep going. What's happening to me? I feel...
I know you're lost and scared. I'm with you.
I'll do whatever it takes. I want to see you.
Holy moly.
What is that? Hugo, where am I?
Probably have to end up
they won't. Stop trying to be so
letting it happen.
You might learn something. Do you remember this?
I need to be tough. I can't
breathe. I'll let him overtake me, it's fine.
When you're scared, I know. It's all right. you will do it.
What? That's crazy. So just do the opposite of what you think you should do, huh?
I need to go back there. That's it. You're doing it. You're learning. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, those things are close. Do better this time. Get this right. The bracelet won't stop them. You've got to be sharper. There! I get it! This is pointless. I surrender. I'm tired of all this. Too tired to fight. Please, I need to see you.
I'm proud of you.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Hugo! Come! Come! I thought I'd never see you again.
Me too.
I was so scared.
But you've done it. Can you walk?
Yes. Do you know how to get out of here?
Yes. Come.
Let's go. Let's leave this.
Like, it's not that easy.
One way or
maybe he's still being controlled by the macula.
I thought you were dead. I really did.
I know.
I felt like I was all alone. So I made a mistake.
Hugo, we tried all we could.
But it's a big mistake. So many people are dying right now. I can feel it. And it's just the beginning.
Let's just get out of here. We can make it stop. We'll find Mother's house. And live. Really live.
But...
we've earned it. This place feels familiar.
The way out is at the very end.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello? We've met already. Hey, what's going on with you?
It's the boy! He killed her!
I'm sorry.
Killed her? What the hell? What's going on?
She's right. I'm doing this.
How? I see no rats.
It's the mistake I made. It's what I've become.
Let's not stay here. Come.
We need to fix this, Amicia.
We'll find a solution. But first, we must get out of here.
Yes. Look at them.
They're making us walk back through like old areas of the game. Interesting.
I loved this
markets.
Place. And these people.
You have to stop this.
I can't.
Just focus. You did it before.
Have you already forgotten?
It's a lie. It's the macula playing tricks.
I am the macula now. I am.
What? No.
You know it could happen. It's too late.
No, no, no.
I let the macula take all of me. Now this is what happens.
I know.
We must do something. We must stop people from dying.
Maybe if we leave, it will stop. Hugo, can it stop?
I'm meeting with Amicia. Not just them, but all the others. And even more as the rats spread.
So this is the end?
Not completely. We have one chance. The last one.
Tell me. I'll do anything.
I think you know already. You must stop me. To stop the macula.
Hugo, you can't ask me that.
You're the only one who can stop me from becoming a monster.
You're not a monster.
I will be. If I kill all I love. All these nice things you showed me.
I understand, but...
please, Amicia.
I'll try. All right. What now? Hugo, where are you? Where are you?
I'm sorry, but you're ready now. To save everything.
ready. How can I be ready for this?
I know, but I can't stop myself now. Only you can stop me.
Hugo!
I love you. I've been happy with you. Goodbye, Amicia.
I love you. I love you so much.
Ooh. It's getting heated.
But
emotionally.
When you're gone, there'll be nothing else. I'll be alone.
I mean, you'll have Lucas. Lucas is always there. There he is.
Lucas.
I'm here. I'm here. Can you stand up?
Yes.
He's there.
Yes.
Do you know what you have to do?
Yes.
I mean, we have a rock and a sling. If we had a cross, our crossbow, that would be a little faster. Lucas, can you hand that to us? Trying to make this as quick and painless as possible. So a rock is not ideal. Again, we could use a crossbow. Wait, what? Just ends like that? Huh. No sound either. Well, dang. Okay, so solid game, really enjoyed it, and now I'm curious if there's something that happens after this. 1 year later. Lucas has to be there, right?
Feels higher each time. Oh, Sophia. You came!
Of course. I wouldn't miss this.
Careful. I smell like a goat.
Well, then welcome to your land, goat.
How do you feel? Are you ready?
I guess so.
No point in wasting time, then.
Wait. Well, let's go.
As you wish. I left the horses up there. So, what have you been up to these last months?
Walking, fixing the house, trying to exhaust myself.
Does it work?
It's better. Yes.
Good. You had me pretty worried, you know.
I'm fine, Sophia. It's been a year.
Already.
And how's the business going?
Good. Doing more legal trading these days.
Oh, what happened?
Well, I just want to live longer.
Really?
I like a quiet sea better than a storm. Speaking of which, we'll depart tomorrow.
Great. Great.
Is our alchemist coming?
Lucas? Oh, no. He's still on the road. Studying.
All by himself. They grew up so fast.
He needed this.
Whew. Getting chilly.
Let's pick up the pace a bit.
So, do you know where we can put you ashore?
Not yet. But I think I'll know when I come across the signs.
Of the macula?
Yes. It leaves marks on things and people. I think I can find where the next carrier and protector will rise. The next plague. I want to set the path for them, like Aelia did for us.
No use telling you just to rest, then.
None.
Fine. Ah, oh, it smells so good. And the quiet.
Yes. I'll miss it.
So Amicia's gonna go help the new carrier, I guess? By having them do what exactly?
Boys, this is Amicia. Be kind to her. It's a special day.
Hi.
Can you give me some time? I have one last thing to do.
Take as much as you want. My back still hurts from the road.
No storm coming?
You're the only one I see.
It won't take too long. It's going to be all right.
You will look so flat compared to this.
She said, yeah, it'll be quick.
You're guessing that.
Goes up a mountain trail, you have to crawl under stuff and shimmy along the walls. Oh, it's birds. And Hugo's grave, probably.
I always knew you'd be good at making friends. I wasn't sure I was ready, but Sophia's here. I'm sorry. Why is it so hard? We never backed down, right? We held. May this earth remember how much you loved it. May it remember all you gave to protect it. I remember. And I won't let it be forgotten.
That is that. Awesome. Okay, something else. What? Oh, the new Macula Carrier.